anyone here. Look at the size of that pillar. It's massive. I'm just doing a video while I can. Oh my God, look at that. It's massive, everyone. I'm looking for the de Clares. I feel so small in here. Clares held the lordship of Tewkesbury through the 13th century. Eleanor gave the chancel windows in memory of her husband Hugh, executed in 1827. The de Clares lay buried beneath the floor of the choir. Where's the choir then? The manor pastor Isabel's son-in-law, Richard Neville, Earl of Warwick, known as the Kingmaker, who was killed at the Battle of Barnet during the War of the Roses. Where's the choir? I don't know. Look at that there. I'm trying to do a bit of videoing. See that? We can watch a video on there as well. Just trying to do a bit of a video. It's a bit more about the de Clares there. Look, between 1336 and 1345, Eleanor de Clare, widow of Edward de Spencer, remodeled the choir in the decorated style, built the magnificent chevet of chapels round the ambulatory and placed the beautiful windows in the clerestory above. See, there's the de Clare badge again. So for all I know, this could be it. Buried in here. Wherever the choir is. I can have a quick walk around and then I'll get a map. Might not be allowed to video, I'm not sure. There's a lot to say, I don't normally. the size of these pillars. It's all misty up there. Like there's a mist. God, look at that ceiling there. Look at that pulpit. So much to see in there. The lectern. I don't know if it's deliberate. Amazing, look at that. Get busy in a minute. There's a definite mist in here though. Definite mist. This is where they could be buried in here, I suppose. Ceiling in there. Yeah, there we are. There's a De Clare up there. You can tell by the chevrons. There's a big tomb here. Here we are. Of course, it's all in Latin. It says Gilbert. With the chevrons on the shield. Gloucester and Herefordshire, Gilbert de Clare. There we are, no? Gilbert de Clare. It's got a plaque. There's another one there, look. Richard de Clare. Lovely place for them to be buried. Wow. I'm videoing while I can. Some people don't even like you taking photos, you see. There's another window up there, look. I expect they expect anyone in here this early. I can hear somebody. can hear somebody talking. This looks like they're a lump. So much to see, I could spend a whole day in just in here. Eleanor de Clare. It's possible, isn't it? So she would share DNA. Oh, it looks, this is a night here, isn't it? The Chapel of St. Margaret. There's so much to see. And here's a night here. Not necessarily a de Clare. The size of that organ. Massive, isn't it? Well, they're buried up the top there with brass plaques. I'm going to do some photos in a minute. I'm doing the video before we get overcome with people. lot of memory just doing this video, but it's got to be done. Air conditioning. Full circle nearly now. I'll take one of those. So I'll have to sit and read that too. Right, what I want to do is just walk back up, then I'll start doing some photos.